The following contest is an Extreme Rules match. It is for the WWE Universal Championship.
Looks like someone's ready to get this match underway sooner rather than later.
Oh, come on, is that really what it looks like to you?
As we get started here, let me remind everybody that the title is on the line here tonight.
Yeah, but that's just a mere formality. The way I see it, there's no way we crown a new champion tonight.
The looks on these superstars' faces says it all. This is going to be one heck of a fight.
No one came here to lose, but there can only be one Universal Champion in the end.
Better settle in, fellas. I have a feeling this could be a grueling match.
Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real quick what goes around comes around.
And you might be forced to revamp your strategy when you least expect it.
Swing for the fences with a kendo.
Saving us from having to sit through that.
Guillotine! It's in deep. The official asking him, is he gonna tap? Is he gonna tap out?
He's trying to hold on, but for how long?
We're gonna counter the guillotine. Look at this power. Reigns comes up short on that attack. Quick thinking pays off. A counter answered by another counter.
He just barely dodges.
Rapid fire Samoan drop.
He steps foot in the ring again. Kick out after one from the champion.
Unbelievable display of will in the late stages of this matchup.
Vicious right forearm. Slam! The champ trying to roll with these hits.
Take a trip.
Oh. Is it enough? The cover!
I'm just as shocked as everyone else, Cole. His opponent included.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Reigns is facing some serious trouble.
Roman's on the wrong side of this exchange.
Sent to the floor. Here he comes.
What a dive!
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Oh, Britt. Rearranging our ringside furniture here.
Clearing the announce desk.
What a mess.
Chair, something we all know can be a devastating weapon.
Ow.
Oh.
feels so unsafe.
Reigns affects the attack.
And Tagiri finds his mark.
What impact!
Right in the kisser.
Champ is down. Title change. I can feel it.
And he kicks out of the pin in one.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Reigns is getting dismantled here.
Reigns has to turn the tide quickly.
Two. Got it. No. Just a two.
This is going to come down to who wants it more.
Big boot.
Jeez.
Competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
He's setting his table up, and guys, someone's about to have a...
Okay, consider that a harsh lesson.
Coming in hot at breakneck speed.
Going fast and living dangerously.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
A beatdown on the big dog.
Whoa!
Oh, no!
I don't care how bold you are, missing on those kind of maneuvers will send you to a medical facility.
A medical attention might be needed out here. That was a nasty landing.
Let's take another look at these guys in action.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
And tonight, they were simply the better superstar, even if just by a small margin.
The Roman Empire grows as Reigns continues to conquer his opposition.